MP Rajesh, having 10 years of experience as a member of parliament, has taken over the reins of the Kerala Assembly. Although we expected that Rajesh, named best parliamentarian, would be given some key portfolios in the second Pinarayi government, the lot fell on him for the speaker's post. Rajesh is the 23rd speaker of the Kerala Legislative Assembly. This is for the first time a person elected to the assembly is made speaker. His strength would be his excellent track record in parliamentary politics. Rajesh, who barely made it to the Lok Sabha in the first battle, defeated MP Virendra Kumar, a giant in Kerala politics, by over 1 lakh votes in 2014. However, the UDF wave that swept across the state in 2019, he lost to V.K. Srikandan. Since 2009, he has served in parliamentary committees on foreign affairs, science and technology, petroleum, energy and agriculture. This time, the party gave him the task to capture Tritala. Rajesh, former All India president of the DYFA, captured Tritala by a majority over 3,000 votes. He defeated V.T. Balram, one of the leading young talks of the Congress. Rajesh was born in Jalandhar, Punjab, to Balakrishnan Nair, a Havildar in the Indian Army and M.K. Ramani. His school education was at Kailiada KVUP School and Chalabara High Secondary School. He is a graduate in law from the University of Kerala and a postgraduate in economics from the NSS College at Appalam, affiliated to the University of Calicut. Rajesh, who joined the organization through SFI and DYFI, is a member of the state committee of the CPM. His excellence in organizational work and the energy he gained from the struggle led him to leadership. He had served as SFI state secretary, DYFI state president and All India president. All eyes were on Tritala in the election, which excluded A.K. Balan, N.N. Krishnadas and P.K. Shashi from the fray. The party had lost Tritala twice. There are some interesting similarities when the mantle is handed over to MP Rajesh from Sri Ramakrishnan. Rajesh has been closely associated with Sri Ramakrishnan since his student days. Rajesh from NSS College Attapalam succeeds Sri Ramakrishnan. P. Sri Ramakrishnan was SFI leader and a graduate student of NSS College Attapalam when Rajesh joined there for pre-degree. Rajesh was district committee member when Sri Ramakrishnan was the district president of SFI. Rajesh was later district secretary when Sri Ramakrishnan was the state secretary of DYFI. Since then, the two have served together as president and secretary. When Sri Ramakrishnan vacated the post of All India president, Rajesh took over the post. History is repeating now when he succeeds Sri Ramakrishnan. Rajesh is married to Ninita Kanicheri, assistant professor of Sanskrit University in Kaladi. His two daughters are Niranjana and Priyadatta. News Desk, Kamudi, English.